Elected crews are going to cut the zip ties, and then we're going to see what happens, okay? It's going to be a